Good morning, Rebels. Today is Wednesday, May 27th, 2015. And this is Rebel TV.
All I want is bad chick, cause I don't want no mediocre. No, bad mama cedars, ain't no mediocre. Bad chick, stunting on a mediocre. On a mediocre, you stunt on a mediocre. Seven women with me and none are mediocre. From their head to their tongue, they so far from mediocre. Right hand in the air, a solid swell. I never go with her, she don't do her hair no more. And you don't get no kiss if it's a down there. Girl, I should see nothing but nookie when I look down there. They come and get with me, shout it, what better to do? He called and asked you, how you doing? Tell him better.
Good morning, Rebels. Would you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated.
Seniors, don't forget to see Ms. Walker before graduating regarding your final transcript in the records and attendance office.
Do you recall not long ago when you would walk on the sidewalk? Innocent, remember, all we did was care for each other. But the night was warm, we were bold and young. All around, the wind blows, we would only hold on to let go.
Attention 9th, 10th, and 11th Rebels. Interested in joining a college program like Gear Up? Talent Search is currently accepting applications. Talent Search offers its students various services such as academic advising, college field trips, help on college and FAFSA applications, and many more. Join this amazing program. Stop by the Student Center today and see Lazaro for applications. Don't forget to submit your application if you already have one.
Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny, she said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Attention 9th, 10th, and 11th grade Puentistas. Important end of the year meeting at lunch on Wednesday, May 27th in room 39. Be there.
You sit in your desk, you're watching Bill Nye, and life is just passing you by. You know, you keep procrastinating over and over, like, maybe I'll buy you next year, maybe next semester, and they'll do it right now. See, they can help with you before school, you can go after school too. You know, you spend 4 years of your life in high school anyways. Why don't you just, like, take those 4 years and have something to remember them the rest of your life?
My name's Jeff.
Congratulations to the varsity softball team, who yesterday defeated Oxford Academy by a score of 12-2. The Mercy Rule win was highlighted by Jezebel Quintana's 15th win of the season in the circle, as she struck out 10 batters and walked only one. Sam Kennedy, Kristen Worley, and Jezebel Quintana all had two hits and multiple RBIs in the game. The team would like to thank our staff member of the week and last year's teacher of the year, Mr. Little, who gave us great inspiration and his intelligent words of wisdom. Special thanks to the faculty and district staff who came out and supported the team. The team is now 29-1 and will play on Friday against Pasa de Napoli here at Savanna at 3:15 in the quarterfinals of the CIF playoffs. Great job, ladies, and good luck on Friday.
That'll do it for today's announcements, Rebels. Have a wacky Wednesday.